Suck it.
Hold on. Gwen, hey, please. Come here a second. What were you thinking about when you threw the ball? What were you thinking about?
I don't know. The mating habits of African ants. I don't know. It's the strike thing.
The mattress. You're thinking about hitting the mattress.
Yeah.
Right? Well, you know, might sound funny to you, but that's all wrong.
Oh, good.
You get all locked in on the strike zone. Next thing you know, it's looking about the size of a peanut. And you're thinking, damn, I gotta get that little ball in there? You sucked yourself right out of the game. Strike zone, the call, count, the batter, all that. Forget all that. You gotta think about the little things, you know? The things you can control. You can control your stance, your balance, your release, your follow through. If I think about those little things, and only those little things. You know, I mean, because when you let go of the ball, it's over. You don't have any say in what happens down there. I mean, that's somebody else's job. I want you to try this.
I don't want to try it.
No, I'm just curious.
I don't want
to
do it.
You don't have to do anything. I just want to see how you hold it. Just hold it. Don't grab it. Don't grab it. Look at it. Hold it like an egg. Loose. Easy. All right? Let me just get a look at it from over here. All right, now. I want you to throw it over here nice and easy. Point at me with your left hand. I want you to throw it where you're pointing at. That was better. Of course, you nutted the batter and the other team's rushing them out and beat the crap out of you, but it was better. Try again. Heads up. I want you to do it again. This time, shut your eyes.
What?
Just shut your eyes.
So weird.
Far away. Right there. That is a strike in any country.
Yeah?
You're natural.